Hi, I'm April Milby, Safety Coordinator here for Clark Material Handling. Today is National Forklift Safety Day, and what we try and do here is we try and educate our employees and the public about forklift safety. Today is all around making sure that people are doing the right things at the right times and staying safe at all times when they're on the truck. We have a great little forklift rodeo where our employees can pick up some basketballs with the forks and drive through a course while still maintaining a safe environment. We also have a new driver course, so anybody who has never been on a forklift before has the ability to try one out for the first time. It's a great experience, especially for someone who has never had any experience on a forklift before. We teach you how to do everything right. We teach you how to do everything safe. And of course, here at Clark, our motto is making sure that every operator is a trained operator and they're doing everything in a safe manner. So come out and join us. Forklift Safety Day happens every year in June. We want to make sure that we get the word out to make sure that everybody is knowledgeable about it. The industry tries to keep up with all the safety requirements and make sure that we educate the public on how to operate a forklift in a safe manner.